Votantes en Londres se encuentran divididos sobre el futuro del Reino Unido dentro de la Unión Europea. En un recorrido por las calles de esta ciudad, los encuestados se manifestaron en favor y en contra de salirse.
Oh, I think they're quite good, the Remain campaign. I don't get the Leave lot at all. I don't see what good it would do anybody. I'm not hugely pro EU or anything. There are ups and the downs and there are mistakes, but we are where we are, and it's better to stay in than it is to mess around with the country.
Quedarte. Porque para mí pienso eso es mejor tener todos juntos y Europa.
I feel like if we go out and then it messes up, there's no way to get back in. So if we just stay in, that's probably the best option, I believe.
I think I'm out, actually.
You're out.
Mm.
Why?
Because I think it's a vote for democracy, and I don't think we have a choice on who rules us if we stay in Europe.
I'm probably out.
You're out. You're
yeah.
The first person. So
okay.
Can you tell me why do you want to leave?
Well, I think the European Union is a political and currency union that we don't want, that we have no intention of joining. So why be in the club?
En las afueras del Metro Holborn, no fue difícil encontrar a electores indecisos.
There's a lot of uncertainty. There's a lot of uncertainty before the referendum, and there'll still be a lot of uncertainty after the referendum. So it's very difficult to know which way to vote. I'm still undecided.
If you're only thinking in the short term, you might want to vote out, because it looks attractive, it looks like a rebellion, it looks like, let's take the leap. But I think if you're thinking more solidly and a little bit more about the future, I think there's a lot that can be done to change the EU from within, but you've got to stick in it and change it.
Según los últimos sondeos de intención del voto, se espera una contienda cerrada en el referéndum de este jueves y serán los indecisos los que finalmente definan el futuro del Reino Unido dentro de la Unión Europea. Desde Londres, Inglaterra, Marcela Gutiérrez, corresponsal, Notimex.